Mr. Debnam on desalination. First he said he would kill the desalination plant. Then he said he would consider desalination. Then he said there would be no desalination plant. But the next day he said he would build one, but only as a last resort. If Peter Debnam can't make up his mind about something as important as water, then he's not up to being Premier. Don't risk him. Authorised by SK and ALP Sydney.